Martin, you talked about your concerns about the changes, but giving priority, as far as I can see, to pedestrians. I mean, as a local member who cycles a lot, I very much support cycling, but I also get a lot of concerns from my residents about antisocial behaviour of cyclists. And my understanding is that the adaption was trying to prevent that, really, and trying to ensure that pedestrians have priority, which I would have thought everyone would welcome.
Yeah.